Max, Mo.
Sin, stop.
You gonna play?
Jeez, yes. Did you know that slurps get your health up too?
Yes. You asked me that.
Thank you.
Wow.
Stay up here for as long as I can. What's this guy doing?
Who? I don't see anybody. What?
Yeah.
What are you saying? What is this guy doing?
Go to that mountain and build on top of it.
I'm sure.
And you get the high ground, so it's more.
Which isn't a very good thing. It's good and bad, because then other people will come there.
Why'd you say it like that?
Because it's not smart.
Say what you say. Ooh, there's some new people in here.
Max, you've been playing for 12 minutes and 30 seconds.
Wow.
He's got bandages.
Just had a bunch, man. So.
You needed it.
What?
Because you needed it. You need it. He probably has an RPG, and he's trying to get to higher ground than you, and he's gonna RPG your base.
No.
But if I'm correct,
well, if he does, that sucks. Cause I don't have a sniper. I wish I did. See his head.
No.
You don't? Right there? It's gone, man.
Because you probably saw your base. Dude.
Oh.
Edit. So then you can get in, because now other people can get in. You, yes. What?
He's not in it, is he?
Okay. I don't think so. Oh, I saw his whole body stick out of that. Dude.
I don't know, he's the best place to be. I have no resources at all, this sucks.
Huh. Yeah. Somebody must have shot that base.
Jeez.
That took a lot of it down, though.
Almost all the thing.
Guess how long have you been playing? 17 minutes and 48 seconds.
Yes, he must have launchpad it out of it.
To get both supply drops.
No. Oh, wait, he's still over there.
Or that was another guy going to try to get him. Look at the supply drop, see which one he's going after. Dude, you barely had to move at all. See which supply drop gets popped first. Neither of them? Dude, that guy must be camping there and waiting for somebody else to come. Yeah, but that's not in the circle. Just trying to
circle closes.
So it's in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh. Oh. Oh my god.
There's something in there.
What?
I said, what if there's something in there?
That'd be hilarious. How do you know?
Because it slows down once you get onto them. Once you pat.
Oh, the guy's in that bush.